These are the owners of Mira in Sanibel Harbor, Florida. While we're waiting for an elevator, let's look at a hotel.
It's a pretty nice hotel.
So this is Marriott Sanibel Harbor, Florida.
It's a pretty nice hotel.
And here's an elevator.
We're down to pee.
Oh, I'm gonna go down to the pool level. Stopping on 10.
Go to the lobby.
Are you going down?
I am.
Going to the lobby?
Yes, please. Thank you.
Stopping on 9. Well, there you are. You're going to lobby. Are you guys going to lobby? Stopping on 7.
Oh no.
We might get a full house. You're at the lobby.
This
is a busy elevator. And you're at the pool level. I'll send it upstairs. I'm going to show you the announcer. And here you can see the parking garage. Some of these are bad, they take forever. I just want to go down. I just heard the other pass. Next up is 11. Watch this. Mezzanine. M is still closed. 11 is the highest floor we can go to.
There's a certificate. Less than 13 landings, 2,500 pounds, and here are 11.
I have enough.
sense.